Bro! This game sucks. Let me get out of the wall. I'll be back.
Mens gumpene sov sin søteste søvn, kom en kjempe susende ned fra mørket på en svær motorsykkel. Kjempen, som het Gigrid, la fra seg en teppebylt på trappa til hekkvei nummer 4. Inntullet I den bylten lå et spebarn. Harry Potter, gutten som overlevde. I de neste 11 årene bodde Harry hos sine skrekkelige steforeldre, herr og fru Dumling. Til den skjebnesvangre dagen han mottok brevet om at han kunne begynne på Galtvort høyere skole for hekseri og trolldom. Gigrid tok Harry med til diagonalmenningen for å kjøpe det som sto på den nok så uvanlige lista over skolesaker. Mens de var I trollmannsbanken Flirgott, hentet Gigrid en lurvete pakke fra Velv 713 og nevnte noe om at den ville være tryggere på Galtvort. Snart etter tok Harry Galtvort-ekspressen fra spor 9¾ og la gumpenes verden bak seg. Humlesnur reiste seg. Dette skoleåret gangen I fjerde etasje forbudt område for en vær som ikke ønsker en uvanlig smertefull død. Harry satt under valghatten og håpet intenst at han skulle bli utpekt til Griffing, ikke til Smygar. Jaså, ikke Smygar, sa hatten I øret på ham. Du kunne bli stor. Det her I hodet ditt alt sammen.
Oh wait, let me check that after this. Ikke det.
Vel, hvis du sikker, så får det vel heller bli... Griffing!
Keep getting trolled on Quidditch. What the fuck is going on? That was good.
For example, I morges gikk jeg feil vei og snublet
over. Yo, door. Thank you for the good luck.
Men da jeg kom tilbake, var det en stygg flokk ildkrabber der I stedet. Opp trappa og opp til timen med deg. Ikke kom for sent. Din første time oppe I fjerde etasje, Potter. Av sted med deg.
Hei, Harry. Husker du meg? Ronny Wiltersen. Brødrene mine, Fred og Frank, har noe å vise deg. Følg meg. Følg meg, Harry. Ser dere senere I svarteforsvarstimen? Tweet vi, Harry!
Vi skal lære deg å klatre. Løp mot bokhylla og ikke stopp. Da begynner du nemlig å klatre. Over bokhylla finner du en av Bertram Boots allsmakbønner. Samle alle bønner du finner og møte oss I naborommet. Faller ned, kan du klatre opp igjen og prøve en gang til. Møt oss I naborommet. Vi tar en snarvei og møter deg der.
Nei, men ikke lille mitte potte, potte.
Det poltergeisten Gnav. Han lager kvalen støtt.
Ah!
Vi trenger bønnene til noen eksperimenter.
Her har du trollmannskort. Det vel fortjent.
Er det ikke den berømte Harry Potter? Jeg Draco Malfang. Du gjør lurt I å vise litt respekt. Dette mine venner fra Smygard, Krabbe og Gurgel. Selvsagt blir det vi smygardinger som vinner både huspokal og rumpeldunkpokal. Best at du ikke kommer I veien for oss, Potter. Kom, gutter, vi går.
Krengle, I dag skal vi lære å beskytte oss mot svarte kunster med dipendoformelen. Følg med tryllestaven min nå, og etterpå trykker du på museknappen og gjentar bevegelsen. Så du, Potter, prøv igjen. Nei, ikke slik, Potter. Glimrende. Nå kan du gå løs på en vippendo-utfordring og øve deg mer på formelen. Følg meg, Potter. Trykk på museknappen for å innsette dipendoformelen, og slipp knappen for å sette formelen I verk. Prøv det på den tønna.
Dipendo!
Åpne døra ved å bruke dipendoformelen på bryteren på veggen. Dipendo virker på alle mulige slags ting. Potter.
Dipendo!
Godt levert. Nå kan du gå og samle utfordringsstjernene dine. Jeg møter deg etterpå. Automatisk lagret. Hvis du besvimer, starter spillet opp igjen fra det samme stedet. Du kan også laste inn et lagret spill fra hovedmenyen. Adjø!
Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo!
That's bullshit, man. Puppies!
Dette en hagegnom.
Det ikke unge trollmenn. Vipp ham og brenne for å avslutte utfordringen. De
Du har bestått utfordringen. Du har samlet din nødvendige utfordringsstjerne. 5 poeng til griffing. Men nå må du komme til treninga.
I griffingstua igjen snakket Harry, Ronny og Hermine.
Ja, den.
De spennende dagene på gallen. Det ble mye snakk om innbruddet i trollmannsbanken Flirgott. Men det ble ikke mye tid til å dvele ved det.
Never had a puppy. Had a cat, but was allergic, so it was not a good combo.
Deres, Madame Hopp. I første time skal vi lære å fly gjennom disse magiske ringene.
Literally like sneezing 24/7.
Med piltastene. Med fortere og saktere tastene kan du justere flyhastigheten.
Hoppa.
Klar, Potter? Altså, når jeg blåser i fløyta. Godt levert, Potter. La oss nå se hvor godt du greier med mindre ringer. Det blir bonuspoeng for toppresultatet.
Yeah, it's not fun. It really sucks too, because I'd really like to have a cat, but I'm not going back to the, like, sneezing, like, literally every single day. Or, like, hours a day. Not happening. I think it's mainly cats. But I'm really not sure.
Velkommen, unge heter professor Pirvim, og I dag skal dere lære sveveformelen. Vingar, nå skal dere
ut... Yeah, but my mom hates puppies.
Når jeg stopper, trykk inn museknappen og følg den samme bevegelsen. Slipp knappen etterpå. Bruk vips.
My mom can tolerate cats, but no, you're trying to vibe, but puppies, it's just a big no. Maybe when I'll move on my own. Oh, a quick boost. Right, not bad. Not bad. That was stupid.
Harry, head over.
That was a good backup. Right.
Velkommen alle sammen. Jeg heter professor Stikling. I dag skal vi lære ta fyrio-formelen, som kan komme til nytt.
I got the slow cycle on the snail. But still good.
Følg godt med på det korrekte ta
fyrio. It's hard to get a good splay on that one.
Og gjør den samme bevegelsen, og slipp deretter knappen. Papirio!
Udo!
Det var godt levert av en førsteklassing, Potter. 5 poeng til Griffing. Skal vi fortsette med leksjonen, Potter? En interessant... lang variant av Tafiro, men dessverre helt
fint. Hello there. Thanks for the follow.
Tiden är inne till Tafiro-utfordringen. Gå ut av dörren, Potter. Jag ska hålla öga med dig från balkongen.
Right. Hopefully I can get a good cycle.
Got back for to avoid nolen. Nintendo. This is a typical form for Toxo Tentaculata. Bruk Tafirio och få den till att vissa Tafirio!
Yeah, whatever.
Alhumura! Alhumura!
I think I'm fine. No, I'll get that Speedrun today. I was really good at it yesterday, I was getting it almost every time. Not today. Still a solid pace. Castle was kind of shit, but this is good. Yo, it's Ape. Runs are pretty good today. Not getting stuck in early game, which is very good. Alright, Western. Thanks for the good luck and thanks a lot for the lurk. Really helps. Any plans on coming back? Whatever. Big DMs? Sure. Many people bidding yet, doesn't it? Let's go, Mac! Too much Gryffindor though, but that's fine.
Hello,
og der er det planter som spiser padder.
Are you considering coming back on 3, Abe, or you're just done with that game? It looks like Blaze is pretty close. That's real. That was so weird, but I'll take it. I don't want him to have the Riker. Yeah. I mean, it's gonna be hard to take it if he gets like a 3x. Like, your own record is already pretty solid. It's... I don't know, man, the game is just stupid. It's just so much grinding for RNG, like, just to not get trolled by AIMS. It's just, it's driving me crazy. I really don't want to go back to that game. Like, if it's not AIMS, then it's cuts and skips. Or the fucking loadless timer, there's always something. And like, train is a fucking shit show. Nice, very good. Welcome back, my friend Arvi. Beat gold, yeah. Yeah, beating the community best eggs is like kind of fun. I beat one of them. I was kind of sad because I beat one of my goals during like the race tournaments with a Blaze. And I was like, maybe it's community best, but I already had it, so I was like, oh, wall rip. But, yeah. I think we, like, looked at it with a Blaze, and, like, right now, I think community best seg is, like, a 44-38. Or something like that. And it could theoretically go down to a 20x, but that's about it. The Blaze almost beat my Willow, apparently. He got a 517. But I don't actually remember what went wrong in his Willow. It's kind of crazy. Like, it's just like how fucking good this gold is, because it's... Like, I haven't PB'd in that game. My PB was in, like... like, my PB was last year, and I got that 5-6 in last year. But it's kind of crazy. Like, that gold is just... absolutely insane. Yeah, I mean, if you really don't want to stream, you can always do offline runs, you know? Yeah, the Glacier's final one, I honestly don't think anyone is gonna beat that. Unless you grind it in like actual ALs, but in an actual run, I don't think anyone's gonna beat that. It's like, the amount of RNG you need is just ridiculous. Elfline runs are kinda weird. The Glacius final was just ridiculous, man, like a 221. Damn. This is a good run. Not bad. Yeah, I heard. He told me. Really not. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Especially because now the, like, you kinda, you don't really need it, but you lose so much time if you don't do window jumps. So, that's like, yeah, it's like a big run killer as well. Dude, I don't understand your consistency in HP3. Like, I remember when we were both fighting for the 45, and it was so hard for me to get rounds, but you would just, like, always get rounds, and I was like, yeah, it's impossible I get the first 45. I don't know, you just never fucking lose consistency in that game. It's insane. Don't get it. That was good. Gratulerer enda en gang med seieren over Smygard I Rumpeldunk. I mean, you do get lucky, but like still. Som plager meg, Harry. Ronny og jeg hørte underlige lyder utenfor den forbudte gangen. Bli med opp I fjerde etasje og ta en titt. I also get the insta cuts and skip entering Glacius with a race against a race against the blaze. It's pretty funny. Yeah. So close, holy shit. Bro, what the fuck? That was so lucky. I got the angle like instantly on both of them. I didn't have to do any camera adjustments. Damn. This run is a little too sus. I don't like it. Yeah, this run is mega sus, holy shit. Nintendo. Hey, Mondo. Nah, it's fine. It's a shit run. It's not even my best ever. 5 seconds behind. Damn, this one sucks.
I neste time har vi eliksirer. Det ser ut som vi har sent ute alt.
I wonder where this is gonna die. I can't wait, man. Yeah, this run is pretty slow. Yosin. Ah, yeah, I'm already nervous.
Ah!
I held the wrong inputs. That was almost really bad.
Det der må være askerot.
That's fine. For sent igjen. Yep. Ytterligere 3. May still save a second or so. Det blir en lærepenge for deg. Jeg ser du har samlet noen utfordringsstjerner, men de er nok verdiløse I mine timer, eiere. Jeg avslutter timen uten deg på. So cringe.
Harry, hva den lukta?
Nintendo.
Harry, går det bra med deg?
Takk for at... Yeah, actually almost hit her on. Thank God, man. That was so close. Damn, Abe. It's probably like really, really close. Ah, oh, that's so unlucky, he started a line. Alright, it's still not too bad, it's a 209, but I could have saved a lot more. That's unlucky. Harry, Ronny og Hermine tilbrakte det meste av fritida I Gygrids hytte, og prøvde å overbevise han om at han ikke kunne beholde Norbert, kjæledragen sin. Omsider, etter mye menn, fant Gygrid seg I dette. Harry tok opp den uventede julesangen, hvor mykt og sølvskimrende buktet seg ut. Yo, Bortle. Thanks for the raid. Welcome to a really bad run. Really, really bad. Not very good. Thank you for the good luck, Porto. So, hey, Winter, thank you for the good luck as well. Those are not Copium Slides, yeah. Thank you, Cookie. Alright. Oh my god. That was really good. Thank you, Red. That's gonna be close from gold. That was like nearly perfect. This pace is acceptable. It's barely above average. That was stupid. Thank you, Portal.
Speilbildet I speilbildet var av Harrys foreldre, Jakob og Lily Potter. Harry stirret sulten tilbake, som om han ønsket at han kunne falle gjennom glasset og inn til dem. Han skvatt da han hørte en stemme bak seg. Han snudde seg sakte. Som hundrevis før deg har oppdaget speilet Mørds forlokkelse, sa rektor Humlesnurr. Og han forklarte at det speilet viste bare var hjertets dypeste, inderligste drøm. Men hverken kunnskap eller sannhet var å finne der. Speilet blir snart flyttet, fortsatte Humlesnurr. Han la illevarslende til at hvis Harry noen gang skulle se det igjen, var han forberedt. Men forberedt på hva? Tenkte Harry.
You psycho. Alright, man, don't fucking troll me, come on. Oh no. That's fine. What the fuck is that cycle? That was really stupid, so probably lost like 5. It's too sus. I don't like that. This is gonna be really tight for 105.
Han har planer om å stjele de vise stein.
Men ikke snakk om at Slur ville finne på noe så lenge Humlesnur her.
Men Humlesnur dro for 5 minutter siden til magidepartementet I London.
Det må bety at det I natt det skal skje. Kom igjen!
Thank you, Whip.
Hva med Nask? Han holder alltid øye med den forbudte gangen.
Vi får bare ta risken da!
Det ser ut som Nask et annet sted I kveld.
Bad cycles with Filch. It was weird. Let's go.
Ringen kom.
Hørte det? Nei, men jeg tror vi burde gå inn dit.
Men vi nødt til å stoppe Slur. Bare gå, Harry. Vi rett bak deg.
Alright, that was solid. That was solid.
Vill du gärna gå först, Hermine? All det. Ser du om ett sekund?
No. Dying to Fluffy is like nearly impossible.
Talk.
Harry.
That was really good.
Omsette rumpeldunk-ferdighetene i handling.
Opp! Lykke til, Harry!
That turn kind of sucked, but still solid.
Fint!
That was fast.
Så går vi videre.
All right, one more.
Jag lurte på om jag kom till att möta dig här, Potter. Du väntet väl en annan kan jag tänka mig. Men så var det mig, ängstlige stammande professor Kringle. Du är allt för nyfiken till att få fortsätta och leva.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yo, what the fuck? Oh. What the fuck, man? Oh my god. Yo. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh. Dude, I'm kidding. Dude, there's no fucking. Oh my god. Dude, you have no idea how much I was fucking shaking after I got that boost. Oh my god. Thanks so much for the subs. I just fucking destroyed this category. Oh my god. Oh.
Wow.
What the fuck? Herbert Griffin 60 poäng.
Wow.
Hade gett Griffin huspokalen. Dude, oh my god. What the fuck?
Wow.
Dude, Perpetuum. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on with this? Holy shit. Oh my. What the fuck just happened, man? Bro, how the fuck did I get a first, a 33 second PB, and just like a 25 second PB? Just like.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Wow.
Oh my.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Dude, I have no words.
Wow.
Dude, I was gonna fucking pass out in the fight, man. Like, I was shaking so much. Like, right after the boost, I started shaking so hard. Wow. And then I got, like, really good RNG. Like, I could fucking feel my hand, like, shaking on the mouse. It was so bad. Oh, man. Bro, not alright, intro, and literally not read a single time in the entire run. Nah, nah. Alright, I got the Valdi boost. I didn't get this. I didn't go for the super knowledge. Holy fuck. Oh my god, man. What the fuck is this? Alright. This one kinda sucks, you know, but it's alright, we PB'd. Dude, what the- When 104, yeah, right now. Gonna get 104. Alright. Thanks so much for the sub. Thanks for the one sub artful, the five subs wire, the one sub portal, the five sub perpetuum, and Cookie with the one sub. And all the bits, thank you so much. bit more than adequate. Dude, I don't know how I fucking like kept it till the end though. Like, that was insane. Like, let's see. Yeah, that sucked. Like, that flipendo was not good. Yeah, that Vanguardian was solid. Only 5 seconds of gold. Yeah, I think seconds for it was like a third try super jump. And the rest was just like really fucking clean. Yo, thanks for the 94 bits. Also, yeah, I kind of missed a bit, but... Anonymous, thanks for 69 bits. Thanks for 500 winter. Thanks for 420. Anonymous again. Thanks for 105 Earlish. And thanks for 104 Earlish. Thanks a lot for like all the bits and stuff. What the... Oh, fuck off with Shrefecta, I don't care. Stop playing your HP3 game. Holy shit. That was... Yeah, that Lumos was really good too. Holy crap, man. That feels too sucked. Like, the dumb mistake I did was really stupid. Yo, what the... Bro. Again. Yo. Thanks for the 10 subs, Cosmic. What the fuck, man? Bro. Thanks for the 1 sub, Milan. Everyone's got a badge now. Wow. Thank you so much, everyone. Bro! Oh my god. Thanks for the 5 sub wire. Holy shit. Bro, how many fucking subs this stream? Holy crap. Oh my. Wow. Yeah, thanks so much. Wow. Hang on, I wanna fucking see my face.